Hey guys, what's up? It's Laura Ventura with Puff and All, and today I have my boy Astro here with me. He is a one-year-old American bully, and one of the things that I love to practice with him is healthy nutrition. So in this video, I really want to talk about what you should be looking for in your dog food and what unhealthy nutrition could look like for your dog if you do not practice it. So let's get into it. So I know that we can all agree that healthy nutrition is really important for your dog's coat, skin, even teeth, and overall health. These are the top six nutritional components I would look for when looking for proper nutrition for my pet. Number one, water. Number two, protein. Number three, carbs, minerals, vitamins, and fats. The thing I want you guys to think about is the breed of dog that you have, because based on your breed of dog, you really want to see what nutritional factors will benefit them due to what kind of coat they have, if they need more joint support, if they're allergic to anything. So you want to really take into account what type of dog you have and what they need to thrive. Now for Astro, I am going to definitely want joint support because he has little short legs, but he's very high in muscle, and you want to make sure that the protein is up on his food. And because I know that he has seasonal allergies or is prone to have seasonal allergies, especially with this Florida humidity and grass, I want to be sure that if there's grains in the food that it is gluten-free. 17-year grooming professional, I've seen a lot of skin conditions, and I know that some skin conditions could be environmental, but most of the time the culprit is nutrition. That being said, some of the things that you should avoid when picking up your dog food are meat meals, food dye, and corn syrups. So one of the things that I really pride myself in is stocking up my van with nutritional treats for my clients. A fan favorite is Healthy Bud, and right now my van is stocked with their turkey meat and liver, duck meat and liver, and sweet potato, and this is Astro's favorite. That's why he's sending the bag. So before I continue, let me give this guy his favorite treat. Now this is how the sweet potato ones look, and I love that they have this in treat form, because I do give Astro a sweet potato maybe like every 3 days, and I just mix it in with his food, and all I do is just put them in the oven, and it's really healthy for him and he loves them. Also, I want to let you guys know that the duck meat and liver also is used as a calming aid, which I love, because sometimes dogs have anxiety, a little bit of anxiety with the grooming process. So if I give them one of these, I do notice that they really calm down and they really love it. And then this one is a gut booster. This one's almost done. And at the end of this video, I'm gonna share with you guys videos of our clients enjoying these, so stay tuned. One of the things that I love about Healthy Bud, a Canadian-based company, is that they concentrate on making treats with human-grade food that have non-GMO ingredients and that contain superfoods like collagen, turmeric, and ashwagandha. I hope this video was informative. If it was, give it a like and hit the subscribe button. I just wanted to inform you guys about the nutritional information that you should be looking out for when buying your dog food and buying your dog treats. So if you guys want to check these out, I mean, these are only three flavors. They have a bunch of flavors. You could go on their website to healthybud.com, or you can even purchase these on Amazon. And I'm gonna give you guys a 20% off code. It's gonna be in my description that you guys can use. This is Laura Ventura, Love and Light. And as promised, I'm going to now give you guys the videos of some of my clients having a taste of Healthy Bud treats. Heidi is here. She's all done with her grooming session, and I always give her a treat afterwards. And today I'm going to go ahead and give her the Healthy Bud treat, duck meat and liver, and it's also a calming aid. So it relieves anxiety, boosts immunity, and promotes calmness, which she could kind of use because she's a little high strung. All right, Mama, sit. Good girl. Hold on. guys. I think it's a 10 out of 10. So I just got done. Oh, good boy. I just got done with Ghost. Ghost is a Shiba Inu. We're going to try the sweet potato by Healthy Bun. So let's, oh, I mean, he was smelling the treat bag for a while, so I think he's going to like this one. Ready? Here. What do you think? So they come in like really big pieces. They could chew on this piece and it'll keep them busy. So I really like that they did this.
Can you sit?
Good boy.
They love these Healthy Bud treats.